Hello students, in previous videos we have completed tenses, present, past and future, and we learn about all the types of tenses: simple present, simple past, simple future, present continuous, past continuous, future continuous, present perfect, past perfect and future perfect tense. Now we go to exercise. Question number 1 is, fill in the blanks with a suitable simple present tense. Take help with the help box. Simple present tense में के according हमें इन जो given sentences है, with the help of these words, we have to fill these blanks. So students, I explain you that what is the structure of that sentence is subject plus V1 plus S or ES plus object. S or ES is used with the verb when the subject is singular. Now Dev dash football at the park on Sunday. Football क्या करते हैं? Play करते हैं. So here we write plays. Dev plays football at the park on Sunday. Second is, my uncle dash his new car. My uncle is singular subject और car को क्या करेंगे? Drive. So here the verb is drives, drives. My mother dash news in the my father dash news in the evening. My father is singular subject or news in the evening. शाम को क्या करते हैं पिताजी? News को watch करते हैं. Watches news in the evening. Meena and Tina, they are in plural form. So Meena and Tina go to school regular on time. My mother gets up. Here mother is in singular form. So here we use S with the verb gets. I dash my bike every day. I ride my bike every day. Then your homework on time. This one is, we use here, do you do your homework on time? Now students, second question, fill in the blanks with present continuous tense of the verbs given in the bracket. Bracket mein verb given hai students, aapko present continuous tense ki help lekar in blanks ko fill karna hai. So the structure of present continuous tense is, subject plus is, am, are plus V1 in its ing form and object. Now Dev and Nisha, they are in plural form. Dev and Nisha are going to the party. It is raining for the last 2 days. Anu is living near my home. All these verbs in bracket is in write in its ing form. She is informing to her boss on the telephone. She is playing with her friends. Tina is writing a letter to her mother. Now question number 3, write ing form of the following verbs. So read is become in its ing, reading, beginning, talking, learning, driving, going, making, lying, hitting, sitting, wearing, speaking. 4th question, students, fill in the blanks with the suitable present perfect tense of the verb given in the bracket. Present perfect tense, students, structure of that tense is subject plus has, have plus V3 plus object. Here the verb which is right in the bracket, we have to make its third form. वी हैव बाउट द थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ बाय इज बाउट अ न्यू कार लास्ट वीक शी हैज रोट अ लवली सॉन्ग माई ब्रदर हैज Brought her some story books. She has learned English. I think the waiter forgot us. We have waited here for over 45 minutes and nobody took our order yet. Taken. Nobody have taken our order. Forgotten. So students, here we complete our chapter number 19, tenses. So you have to write all these answers in your copy.